100 years ago, had nothing else to do, and he was playing around with this and discovered that you couldn't compress water, but you could compress air and make something sing. And I'm sure this, a lot of these principles are applied to a lot of deep sea diving and submarines and stuff.